So here I'm going to show you how to start a row of vertical clove hitches. Instead of tying your working cord to your dowel or hanging it from somewhere and start knotting as you would normally, I do this little trick. So I place the working cord like this on my hand and make a little loop around all my fingers. I pinch these two together, slip it off, and then make another loop. And this loop, I'll place it behind the first loop like this, pinch from here so it doesn't unravel, and then we'll take our filler cord, we put it through both of the loops, and then all we need to do is tighten. And thus you can easily start your horizontal clove hitch row.